Welcome to the Game Room. I am JGM, and I'm back playing Final Fantasy V. I think I cut it off kind of short yesterday. I had it quit, and stuff came up. So, anyway, I took some very long time, and I almost got him to 999. I put her on the chemist. She got the abilities. Let's see. First, she got pharmacy, which is that's pretty nice. I mean, I guess that's all right. Boost up like high potions to 500, then now they do 1,000. Then she got mix, create concussions be consumed in the battle from enemies. Then she learned drink. So I'm guessing whatever she gets after this, it's gonna be she's gonna be max level. But I also got her up here, which she is about. She is about maxed out. I think it's maxed out because she got like summon level 5. So let's see. I'm really, really want to see the red mage one. So we're gonna see that in a few moments. Oh. That's not what we need. Okay, never mind. Let's see, is someone about to... Yes! Dual cast and call. Okay, they're both mastered. What is call? Perform a random summon for 0 MP. Who knows who or what will appeal? That's interesting. Now he got dual cast. Instead of red magic. Two spells back to back. Now that's nasty. Now if I change him to like something like a, let's say mage. Then I put dual cast on. So I can do like 2 Fageras. Is that what's gonna happen? Oh, I didn't do that. Let's do that. Are you gonna kill it? Yeah, of course. Damn monk. Has to be so strong. Monster. Want to start? Was that a weapon? Oh, it is. Oh, it's weak. Nah. Okay, let's see. Call and dual cast. So it's. I can use Bungera. I can use those magics because he's a black mage. That is sick. Did I call someone? I wasn't paying attention. I wonder. Is that what the summons? Dual cast. Uh-oh. I might have messed up messing around. What was that? before it's gonna catch flames. Awesome. Oh no, Exdeath has set the force on fire. Coupeau. Let's hide out here and hope the flames die down. Okay, nice. You. Coupeau, I don't know why I tried to talk to him. Coupeau. Oh, okay, flames die down. I don't know how you guys are still living, but sure. Cool cast. Oh. What? That's sick. That is sick. That is straight nasty, man. I can do two summons. Flame shield. Cast can use, it can use everything. If I'm a summoner, it's going to use summons. Yo, what the? Yo, Dual Cast is straight nasty. So, it uses every magic. If I had time magic on, if I was a time wizard, it would be white magic, black magic, and... But it can't use anything past the third row, though. It can use all that, it can use all that. And then everything here. That is sick. That is straight sick. This is nasty, man. I don't know what to use now. Like double blue magic. There's probably a lot of blue magic I don't have yet, because I probably missed a lot too. Samurai. Hold on, let me see his samurai. 180. I really feel like I should pick dual magic for everybody and just be like half host a summoner, half host a time age, and host a monk maybe? Oh, he can be the monk, she can be the time age. Something like that. Because his monk is maxed. Do you have any magic? Wait, no. What about you? Oh, this is sick. I'm gonna have to do this. This is gonna take me such a long time. But make everyone a red mage. And then Then make her a summoner with dual cast. Then she can heal. Then she can heal everybody. Everyone can heal everybody. Everyone can use white and black magic, and then they can use their the thing, the maxed skill. Like, I can make her a black mage. Oh, she can be a dragon with dual cast. This is sick, man. This is just straight sick. Monk with dual cast, dragoon dual cast, samurai, and summoner. So it'd be like three straight attackles with magic. This is just too sick. I mean, calls is alright, but they can only summon, like, the summons that I got, so it doesn't really, you know, mean too much. I'm just gonna go with this. I'm gonna have to try to figure this out of, like, who is gonna be what. Ash? Catch him? But remains of an unknown origin. This is just too sick, man. This is. I don't know what exactly I'm gonna do. Tongue? Huh. Can you use it? No, of course not. Hold on. Who can use that kind of sword? The knight. The knight's the only one that can use that sword. Oh well. Damn it. Damn it. It's gonna be a lot of enemies to kill. It's gonna be too freaking much, but I'm gonna do it because this is the first time the red mage is actually good for something. Scorched Earth. Anything out here? Oh, not really. Be out here. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, go the other way. Like the way I came from? I don't know. I was supposed to find a tree. up here. Is that? The guardian tree. That what protects the seal. Look, the branch. Got entry interior. What are those things? They must be whatever was sealed in here. I'm just walking. One for each of you. Here they come. Oh, shit. I thought... bicycle? So that one's this one. Oh. Well, the bottom one's gonna keep getting healed, but the rest took a lot of damage. Alright, that's fine. You kill everybody. That's pretty nasty. Get up. And get healed. I think that's like zero life. I don't do too much, you know. Killing damage. I mean, I feel like it could be better. Finish this. I knew that was going to do it. Like, maybe the dual cast would be better with, like, you know, a white mage and then dark mage. Such effective work. As if anything lost could be expected of the barrels of the crystal pals. Well done. You destroyed the seals. I should thank you for saving me the trouble. Mwahaha. Exdeath. The seals broken by the four warriors meant to protect them. How ironic. What? They were crystals? The crystals that bound me for so long. Now the power is mine. Bow down before my crystals and my power. My heart is pounding. Does something have happened to Grandpa? Goodbye. What? They're in the forest or more? Come on, let's go. Time for you, the Seraph, to see the light of day. Now die. Grandpa, oh no, Bartz, Lena, Ferris. She has the power to take him out. Krill, Exdeath is. Don't worry, he won't be bothering us for a while. Oh? Implant, little fool. Hey, what are you? Die. Grandpa. Grill. You certainly want to keep moving, Galu. Try to dispel this power in your precious crystal rush shadow. Grill. Super Saiyan, Galu. Exdeath. What the hell? What? Okay. I'm dead, but I'm not dead.
You cannot destroy me.
Take a look at Exdeath. He looks kind of cocky, doesn't he? Is that like a fish on his shoulder? Alright, I mean, he's weird looking. How many times do you take this?
Fucking weave.
How much? Can I just like attack?
Now I'll show you my true power. Tell yourself with the afterlife. Leia.
Holy. Oh, if I had him as a blue mage, could I have done that? Meteor.
There's a lot of.
What does he need for me to kick the bucket? I'll destroy you after death. Even if it means I have to take you to the afterlife myself. Ooh, all the anger and hatred and resistance will never be enough to defeat me. This isn't anger or hatred. It's love. Then what is it?
Grandpa. Goof.
Grandpa. Galoof! I knew it. I should play some of these games. Grandpa! Galoof! Galoof! Hold on, we can't. No good. Too late for me. Galoof, don't talk like that. Galoof, get up, you old bat. Quit playing around. This isn't funny. Wake up, please. Bot, Lena, Ferris, my dear Krill, destroy Exdeath. Destroy him. Grandpa, no, you can't die. You can't. Galoof, courage. Kilgore. Please, rise. No, you need the other one. Open your eyes, Phoenix down. Elixir, nothing's working. Don't use my elixir. He's gone, right? First time actual. Oh, it's looking out. First time actual, a main character is gone for good. Grandpa, no, no, you can't leave me. You can't die. Grandpa is calling. Huh? I'm kind of curious if I like Quill. Grandpa, are you there? If I take Galoof and make him Blue Mage, would he like learn those moves? I don't think he would. So I got nothing at the end of that. It would have told me, like, this many ABPs. The Guardian Tree, which has protected the crystal for 1,000 years, is lending me its power to speak to you. I don't have long. I want to give you my strength. Come on, Quill, don't cry. Stand with Bots and the other. Be strong and fight. No, I don't want to. Come back. Don't leave me alone. You know I can't do that, but you're not alone, Quill. You understand that, don't you? Okay. Grandpa, I feel warm. I feel you here with me. I'll be in your heart always. Grandpa, I understand. Huh? Exdeath is... Quill. Bart, Selena, Ferris, I'll fight along with you. Quill? It's like Krilly. I just want to call it Quill. Grandpa told me that Exdeath is trying to destroy the crystals. We got to hurry to Exdeath's castle. The Wind Drake! I guess she's looking back. That's what that was. Just what if I want to land here? I don't want to do none of this. I don't know. Okay. She looks so weird like that.
Oh, kitty kitty.
A little bunny. A goat. What the heck, dude? Dragoon. She looks so weird. I mean, she looks cute as of some of these, like cat, a goat. Others are just like kind of straight weird. With the dragoon almost too big. Ninja. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm really, really not sure. No, I'm not sure. I like the samurai. I could just make her the dragoon. Oh, I don't really know. I don't really know. Black mage with dual cast. Ah, damn it. So I'm gonna leave her a summoner. I'm gonna get red mage later on for her. Then Krill is gonna be red mage, and then white mage or dual cast. She's gonna be, no, wait. No, she's gonna be black mage, red mage with dual cast. I'm gonna do the same with her. She's gonna be maybe white mage with dual cast, summoner with dual cast. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Alright, let's go to... I gotta go all the way around. Can I just go up this way to the bridge and cross? That'd be quicker. Just no please, maybe. Aha! You cannot stop me. You can stop me right here. What about, huh? Except on the top floor. What if I want to go downstairs? That stupid sneak across. Oh no! My money! Damn it! Is there something here? No. Is there anything down here? Any reason for me to go down here? I guess not. There's nothing here. Yeah. They just want me to go straight up. That's fine. Gonna reason be wasting my time. Wasting time. You know you gotta get me. Hold on. Abilities. Did I learn kick at all? I can't remember. Maybe she don't got kick. I think a monk with, I mean not a monk, a dragoon with kick would be kind of nasty. Why? Why do that? Alright, let's just go up. Abilities. Hidden passages. Anything. No. What about up here? No, there's some chest over there down the bottom, but I don't know if that's a hidden passage or not. Let's find out. No, I guess not. Ether? Was that a Hellraiser bunny? You trying to raise someone from the dead? Diamond shield. Let me give that to you, I'm pretty sure. We can use it. But it sucks. Why? You figure when you go farther in the game, you'll find weapons and swords and shields and... Well, swords becomes weapon. Anyway, you find armor and stuff, which should be better than the ones you got from a town a little earlier on. Let me see some. I didn't look at it. Description. And staff, metal, ball, and chain. Okay. This can be enhanced. Which I got no clue about enhancing. I haven't seen anything about enhancing. Alright, let's do abilities. Hidden. Front passage. What? What? Find pits? Nothing. What's going on? Well, I don't even know why I put that on. Cool. I mean, I use kick, so. Arise, chicken, arise. And it dies. What am I supposed to do? I'm at the top floor, right? Maybe it wasn't this floor. Didn't, huh? Really? She's just gonna do this now? Girl, where are you going? There's nothing in here. No, there is. All of this is an illusion created by Exdeath. What? Are you certain? Grandpa, give me strength. I see. Galuf has fallen as well. Dorgan, Exdeath, and Galuf all has shuffled off this mortal core. I fear
I haven't much longer either. Lord Kegel. The time for that longest of rest draws closer. Who goes there? Galuf, is that you? What Krill is? Galuf, I understand. Everyone, lend me your strength. Lord Kegel? Yeah. We must tear down the illusion Exdeath has created. This is my last wish and final command. Send all of your pals to Exdeath's castle.
Lord Kegel.